13-year-old Boon Me was your typical teenager who loved to play soccer, Laotian style. Well, nothing wrong with that, except that the boy got so engrossed in his games that he forgot to study or do his chores.
He's a good boy, but it was hard for him to obey. I worried about him.
One day, a CBN video team came to Boon's village in Laos with a television set and a DVD player. That afternoon, Boon and his friends watched a CBN animated program called Spunky, which had been translated into the Laotian language.
I love Spunky. I remember how the dog got lost and wandered into a place where there was a play with an angel and a baby in a manger. I felt good watching that.
Something happened to Boon after watching the CBN cartoon. He began to change. His mother was the first to notice.
After watching the program, Boon Me started to obey more quickly. He volunteered to help me in the house and even in the fields. And he's been studying too. I am so happy to see these changes in my son.
CBN video teams hope to come back to Boon's village with other cartoons like Superbook to bring this life-changing message into the country of Laos.
Thank you for helping my son.
Thank you, CBN, for the cartoons.